Yo, how's it going, everyone? Welcome to ECW, Val. Whose side are you on? Oh yeah, good old classic Mega Man X, let's go. Love the soundtrack in this game. I played this all night the first night I rented it from 12 a.m. to 7 a.m. Yeah, timeline pretty much. This, I think, took place. The X series started 30 years after the original series. So now he's become, I don't know, like a Reploid or something. Now he has, like, human type features, like, to make his own decisions or whatever. Totally different from the original series. Dr. Light and Wally have passed away. So they're long gone. It's a totally new series, new timeline and stuff. Right here, can't beat this guy. You gotta lose on purpose. Just like in Ridley's, when you fight Ridley in Super Metroid. X marks the spot. Oh, wait a minute. What? There's Zero King. Ah! What is he doing here, JR? Zeroing in. I can't even say that. Zero is zeroing in on whatever his name. Well, I forgot that robot. His name would just fight. Vile is his name. N-E-C-W. Looks like Zero's become a Hero King. ECW. Zero is ECW. And these are no longer called Robot Masters. They're called Mavericks. And they don't go by Fireman, Bubble Man, Water Man. They all have like unique names. Like that. That's Launch Octopus, Chill Penguin, and Flame Mammoth. So the X series totally changed things up. Time for a Chill String with Chill Penguin. See, bring it up here. Yeah, Chill Penguin. Starring, played by Danny DeVito. There's a hologram of Dr. Light. Love this music. ECW. first upgrade. Let's go. I'm wondering that robot right there is a precursor to Overdrive Ostrich in X2. This game is easy freaking W. Easy W. This game is easy freaking easy W. Easy W. Come on, you want a box? Let's go. I love it when people come to the chat. They're like, why are you saying ECW? What does that mean? Or some people knows what ECW is, but why am I saying it like that? I don't know if I got the command working in Twitch where you can type command ECW video and it takes you to my video explaining what does ECW mean. I know on YouTube it does. Anyway, here's Chill Penguin. Whoa, chill. Thought there was a jalapeno on his back. See it? Ah. Yeah, I'm chilling alright. This is officially a chill stream. You caught yourself saying ECW? So did my friend J-Man. My old friend J-Man from YouTube. We used to do collabs together. He was on a lot of S2K stuff. I mean, Mexico knows who he is. He said one day he was delivering, when he was delivering pizza, he got a good tip. And when he got in the car, he was counting his tips. And he goes, all right, yeah, ECW. And he goes, wait a minute. Did I just say ECW? One time on Facebook, I posted, man, tonight's shift was ECW because I had a good day at work. And my coworker said, it was what? And I sent her the link to the video. And she goes, I still don't get it. I'm like, how do you not get it? I explained everything in the video. ECW. Storm Eagle's next. Yeah, I apologize for the frames dropping. The internet really messes up around this time. I still need to keep forgetting to call AT&T about that. I'm like, look, paying some pretty good money here to have top quality streams. This might be the best soundtrack in the game. Have a heart. Airport ECW. I'm watching this movie called The Terminal, where Tom Hanks is stranded and plays a character stranded in his airport because of passport issues. I want to finish watching, hopefully, maybe by tomorrow or so. ECW Airport. Actually, I don't like the sound of that because sounds like planes crashing. It's about to crash. Oh, no. ECW. No, it's not ECW. There's people on the plane. Yeah, I hate the airports. I don't mind the flying. It's the airports. I hate it. My first ever flight in April 2019, I was flying to Mexico to meet my wife for the first time. It got delayed like 11 hours. And man, I was so like nervous, confused, and lost. And then we arrived in Mexico City overnight. I had to stay overnight by myself until the next flight at 6 a.m. was leaving. That wasn't fun. I did not sleep at all. I didn't fly till I was 38. That's 5 years ago now for me, or 6 years ago now. Nice helmet upgrade, let's go. Have the B tools on the X series as well. Yo, Thumb, how's it going? You know, Amateur, I bet your Thumb brother has no problem hitchhiking. That's a good point, Expert. ECW Friday. Coffee. Who's seen that? Did you see that video? Hey, who wants coffee? Buddy, you want coffee? I got a fresh pot of coffee. Spartman's cousin. I like how, depending on which stage you beat in a certain order, it affects how things are the next stage. Like, there's no electricity in this stage because I beat Storm Eagle stage first, and his airship crashed and landed on this stage, messing up the electricity. It's pretty cool. ECW. This game is ECW. And I can fight this mini boss without having to deal with this electricity. Looks like they didn't pay their electric bill. You know, amateur? That's what you get for not paying the electric bill. Look, he's trying to get electricity, but he can't. See, that's him trying to shoot electricity at me. I think two is better than this one, but I think this is better than five. Yeah, this is my favorite in the series. In the X series. Nice, another extra life. Let's go. Cool intro. Yeah, X2 and X3 are pretty good, man. I love X2 and X3. Now, beyond that, I didn't really play much of anything beyond that. X2, especially X3, is pretty hard, though, so be ready. What a shocking victory. Armadillo, let's go. Oh, you see that? I never died like that before. I was trying to jump off, and I jumped off. I mistimed it, and I was still on the platform, and it messed up and made me die like that. Oh, I jumped too early that time. Oh. NCW. Shoot. Nice. ECW Spark. He's shocked. It's a freaking W. This is not a launch title, but Mega Man X features Launch Octopus. More like Lunch Octopus, because I'm going to eat this guy for lunch. Oh, sure. ECW. man. I hate this mini boss. He's a sucking power. He sucks. Sucks and blows you back out. I am not good at X2 and 3. Those games are more challenging. It. Snake round and roll. This ain't Zelda, but I got a heart piece, or actual heart, to build up my energy tank. E-tank, ECW tank. ECW. Here we go again. Come on, you're dead. I like how he taunts you out there. He goes, "You're going down." Pulls Ahmed Johnson. Yeah, I'd like to. I think I feel more comfortable doing the commentary. It goes to dynamite. Remember Quanger. Let's go. Okay, Boomer. Quanger. Love this music. My friend said this music makes me want to work. What the heck? Man, dude. Back later and get that. I should have gone to Flame Mammoth stage next, but that's alright. I got to that next. I should have gone to Flame Mammoth stage after Storm Eagle. I'll go there next. Yeah, I would definitely be down for commentary. No problem. Flame Mammoth. When I first seen this name, I thought it said Flame Mammoth. Flame Mammoth. That's kind of like an elephant. Let's address the elephant in the room. It's Flame Mammoth, not Mammoth. And I beat Chill Penguin stage first, which affects the elements in this stage. There's no fire, everything's frozen over. No lava. You think you can beat me? When hell freezes over. Okay, beats Chill Penguin. Hell freezes over. No, I didn't mean to get the energy. Let's go. Man, how did I do this before? Man, dude. Not as good this game as I used to be. I know I can get the Super X Buster later on from Zero, but I want to get it now. Okay, what am I doing wrong here? I always grab that. I'm always able to touch it. I can't this time. What am I missing? What the heck? This perfect timing? Look at that. Touch that. Come on. Man, dude. There we go. Let's go. ECW tank. The biggest chamber in all the boss battles. I never jumped that far. Big Van Vader hack, come on. I'm gonna collect the items. There you can see the fragments of Storm Eagle's airship. I guess it is down there. Dang it, the Boomer Quanger. Weapon. I mean, use the Boomer Quanger to get the heart. The heart. There you are. Oh, that, I mean the E tank. Excuse me. Let's go. I think got another heart container. That's level 2. Thank you. Yeah, probably stay again. Right, yeah, that's true, Thon. That's a good point, yeah. The soundtrack is really good in X2 and X3 as well. I bet Bushido Blade Warrior can speed run through this real quick. Oh man, did I pass the heart container? Or is it over here? Ah, here it is. Everybody. ECW. I think you use a boomerang cutter too, right? I'm trying. This is a method I learned how to do. I think that's it. Let's go. has the longest intro. Remember seeing this enemy right here in the early screenshots on in Nintendo Power, the beta version. Nothing to demonstrate right there, it's just body armor. Made sure showed him getting shot by somebody and the energy only being reduced by 50% or something. I don't know. I'll just go down here and get the last heart. There we go. Yeah, you do have to have a lot of heart to beat this game. It's like a 16-bit version of Woodman Stage. Mm-hmm. Oh, the cool intro here. Before I knew what to do, I mean, he was so hard trying to beat him with the X-Buster. Not even fighting him in the right order, and I was getting whooped. I love this boss battle music, by the way, man. Freaking cool. Ah, better than X and X3. Get ready to go to Sigma's Fortress. Finally, the Rock has come. The Rock Man. Rockman X. Is he wearing sunglasses or just his eyes?
Is he dumb?
Is it done? Let's go. We beat the Dallas Mavericks. Time to go on to the King Maverick himself, Sigma. Love this track. Ah! I hate that thing. And I forgot one sub-tank. I need to get that. I need to go back and get that after this level. Oh no, man, dude. I wonder where it is though. I'm trying to remember, where did I miss a sub tank? Thank you. There he is again. Yeah, he's right. He has energy now. Let's go. In this game, for some reason, the boss rushes are spread out. Thank you. At least don't take as long to farm as it does in Mega Man 2 on difficult. I'm not gonna do this forever though. Go ahead and go. I think I can beat him with this. Come on, dude. Man, really? Dude, hit him. Wow, dude, really? My goodness. Finally. I don't even remember where I missed a sub-tank at. I got it from Spartan Mandrill, There's None, and Chill Penguin. It's only four. I got it from Flame Mammoth Stage, Storm Eagle. Did I miss one in, man. I don't know if Thumb is still in the chat, but there are four sub-tanks. I'm missing one. Do you remember where they're all at? I know I got the one in Spartan Mandrill Stage. I think I got the one in Storm Eagle. And I believe I got the one in Flame Mammoth.
Where's that fourth one at? There's none in Launch Octopus or Chill Penguin, is it? I think I got the one in. There's one in. So I got the heart and the upgrade and Sting Chameleon stage. I think it's in that one. Oh wait, I don't think I got the one in Armored Armadillo stage. I think I remember. Okay, let's go back and see. Yes, behind this thing right here. Move out the way. Yeah, let's go. Seriously, come on. I didn't know Death Run Attempt back in, was 2015, and I died in the stage because of that. Now, ECW. Castlevania vibes here. Shade Man, that's Castlevania vibes. He seems shady. Come on. Chill Penguin. I just jacked his armor. Shoot. Oh man, really? Oh, man. He's like, now what's up? Dude, I can't get past him? I was say, man, he ain't done with me. He's mad. Hurry up. That's a stupid little flying thing. Leave me alone, dude. Man, bro. No. guess who's next? I'm not sure you actually use on him. I just use a X-Buster all the time. Oh, I forgot. No. Oh, it's Sting Chameleon. I forgot how to get past this so easily. Shoot. He's blocking it this time. I don't remember him blocking like that. The heck?
What's that barking noise? Rush is not in this game. I guess the dog just wanted to play. I said, I can't right now. I'm live streaming. I have to wait later. Shotgun ice. Time to put this Maverick on ice. Yo, how's it going? Nice, I appreciate that. Thanks, you too. And do it live! Effing thing sucks. Yeah, there's no words. What does that mean, to play us out? What does that mean? I can't do it. I know. Yeah, I know you are, X. It's good to see you. Mega Man XSC3. You're going down. Grabbies takes your energy from you. Yeah, no problem. Earthworms from arms. Yeah, Earthworm Jim. Life, okay.
Earthworm Jim Duggan. Sure to use on him, so I'll just use a X Buster. Oh. Oh, that's close. Ow. Oh, man. Ow. Yeah, dude. Yeah, if you're a reward, Ryan does East of the chant. Gestures from hell, right? Yeah. I'm not sure how to do that, the if you're a reward thing. I saw you used to stream on YouTube. Got him. I do some farming right here. Make sure to farm to get energy here. You'll need it against the final boss. I still kind of think Christopher Randolph, Skip Rogers. Sounds just like him. Oh, you douche. Alright, let's go. That was a dog that was barking earlier. Destructing my stream. Get out of here. PETA's not gonna like this battle. Ah, man. Here we go.
ECW.
I messed that up. Let's go. Remember the double of death I did in my member stream a while back? He still dies, but the dialogue box stays there. The game gets stuck. You have to start over. New Age Outlaws? Love the ending.
ECW.
Thanks, Thumb. Yeah, I was asking earlier, where is that last sub-tank? Apparently I forgot one that I remembered as an Armored Armadillo stage. Yeah, it is.
ECW.
Yeah, looks like they finally completed I-35. Honolulu Yama. White Rock. ECW. Yeah, this game is ECW. Special thanks, ECW All Staff. Thanks for playing. Presented by ECW. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Ooh, very soon. Ooh. All right, that does it for the stream of Mega Man X. Thank you, Thumb. X and everybody else that came in, Val, I think it's only three people that came in. Thank you three for coming in the chat. Those of you who are lurking. Yeah, you take back the GG, right? Because he's coming back. I didn't finish him off. He'll be back. Thanks for anybody lurking or everybody watching the replay on YouTube. I appreciate y'all's support. I got to get going, guys. I am out of here. Have a good one. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.